How to watch Sacred Games on Netflix. Online Netflix will be dropping Sacred Games in one go on Friday, July 6th, with British viewers able to watch the show from 8 a.m. that day. All 8 episodes will be made available to fans in one go and can be binged straight away. Sacred Games can only be viewed on Netflix and viewers need a subscription to watch the show. The drama is the first Indian original series from Netflix and follows on from film Lust Stories, which was also set in the nation. Sacred Games release date, cast, trailer, plot. What will happen in Sacred Games on Netflix? Sacred Games is an adaptation of Vikram Chandra's 2006 novel of the same name, which runs to a whopping 1,000 pages. Season 1 covers the first quarter of the book and sets the scene in the sprawling, gritty world of Mumbai. The grit and glamour of Mumbai is juxtaposed as extreme poverty lives cheek by jowl with the glitz Bollywood scene. Netflix has released a plot summary, which states, a policeman, a criminal overlord, a Bollywood film star, politicians, cultists, spies, and terrorists, the lies of the privileged, the famous, the wretched, and the bloodthirsty interweave with cataclysmic consequences amid the chaos of modern-day Mumbai. The story focuses on Sartai Singh, played by Saif Ali Khan, a seasoned and cynical Bombay police officer, summoned by an anonymous tip one morning. A voice which promises him an opportunity to capture the powerful Ganesh Gaitand, Nawazuddin Siddiqui, criminal overlord of the G Company. As the stakes mount and Sartai seeks knowledge of his prey, it becomes clear that the game the two players thought they were engaged in is in fact part of a much larger scenario, one that expands beyond their city. How many episodes are in Sacred Games on? Who stars in Sacred Games on Netflix? Sacred Games boasts an impressive cast which sees Bollywood actors starring with up-and-coming performers. Taking the lead is Saif Ali Khan as determined police officer Sartai Singh, who is racing against time to save Mumbai after receiving a disturbing phone call late one night. Khan is well known on the Bollywood circuit thanks to his roles in Ye Dilagi and Main Kaladi to Anari, which first propelled him into the spotlight back in the 90s. He went on to find further fame with parts in Dil Chada Hai and Kal Ho Na Ho. Joining him will be Nawazuddin Siddiqui as mob boss Ganesh Gaitand. His previous credits include Black Friday, which was helmed by Sacred Games director Anurag Kashyap. Another central cast member is Radhika Apte, who takes on the role of analyst Anjali Mathur. She has starred in numerous films including Antaheen, Phobia and Parched. Other cast members include Jatin Sarna as Bunty, Anupriya Gonka as Mega, Afan Khan as young Sartai Singh, Rajvi Deshpande as Jojo and Sarveen Chawla as Zoya Mirza. Where is Sacred Games on filmed? Will there be another series of Sacred Games? Netflix hasn't confirmed anything officially as yet and is unlikely to do so until the show drops. A recommendation will be dictated by the viewing figures when the show hits the platform worldwide. However, it appears that there are plans to adapt the whole book with Sacred Games spanning for several seasons. There are hopes that Sacred Games could run for 4 seasons with each run consisting of 8 episodes. We want to do the content and the language based on the authenticity of the situation, Netflix's Vice President of International Originals Kelly Luganbill told Court. Sacred Game will be released on Netflix on July 6th.